हाय गाइस, आई एम नीति निगम एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीति निगम। आज मैं आपके लिए एनिमल टॉपिक से एमसीक्यू लेकर आई हूँ। आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको यह बताना चाहूँगी, इससे पहले मैंने प्लांट टॉपिक से एमसीक्यू की वीडियो बनाई थी, अगर आपने उसे नहीं देखा है तो एक बार अवश्य देखें, जिसकी लिंक मैं अपनी डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूँगी। तो चलिए आगे स्टार्ट करते हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, सेलेक्ट द इनकरेक्ट मैच आउट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। ए टाइगर क्रोल, बी एलिफेंट नी, सी हिल, डी ऑल ऑफ दिस। करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन बी एलिफेंट नी। साउंड मेड बाय एन एलिफेंट इज कॉल्ड ट्रम्पेट। 2, मो वेयर आर यू, मो कम टू मी, आई विल गिव टेस्टी डैश टू यू। ए लेदर, पी ए सी मिल, डी ऑल। करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन सी मिल। मो मो इज द साउंड बाय काउ एंड काउ गिव अस मिल। नंबर 3, राजेश वाज आस्क्ड टू मेक 4 ग्रुप्स each with 3 animals which are useful to human in a similar way, but he made a mistake. Select the opinion with a mistake. A sheep, yak, rabbit, B cow, goat, buffalo, C hen, duck, goose, D elephant, honeybee, crocodile. Correct answer is option D. Wolves often from for option yak and rabbit, cow, goat and buffalo give a smell. We eat egg of bird like hen, duck and goose. Their flesh is also eaten. Elephant and crocodile skin are used to making leather, whereas honeybee is a source of honey. Number 4, which animal is known as the sheep of the desert? A camel, B cheetah, C giraffe, D lion. Correct answer है option A camel. Which animal is known as the fastest land animals? A lion, B elephant, C giraffe, D cheetah. करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन डी चीता। सिक्स, सेलेक्ट द ऑड वन आउट ऑन द बेसिक ऑफ हाउ द गिवन एनिमल ईट देयर फूड। करेक्ट आंसर है डी स्क्वायरल, रैट एंड जूनियर पिक देयर फूड व्हाइल स्नेक सॉलो इट्स फूड। ऑन स्क्रैम्बल द लेटर गिवन द बॉक्स टू गेट द नेम ऑफ एन एनिमल। नाउ सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन रिगार्डिंग this animals. A it shook blood, B it carries load for us, C it has a long sticky tongue, and D it swallow fly. Correct answer here earth hoe. A the animal we get unscramble the letter given in the box is earthworm swallow swine. 8. Animals that A. have very sharp front teeth, B. bite food repeatedly and chew it hard, C. do not bite or chew their food, D. both A and B. Correct answer hai option D, A and B. Have very sharp front teeth and bite food repeatedly and chew it hard. Animal that use such as rat, square, etc. have very sharp front teeth. When he is biting food repeatedly and chewing it hard. Which animal lives on a tree? A. Monkey, B. Lion, C. Cat, D. Snake. Correct answer hai option A, monkey. 10. Farm animals and pet animals are together known as A. domestic animals, B. wild animals, C. pet animals, D. none of these. Correct answer hai option A, domestic animals. Number 11. Which animals lives in a tree hole? A. Woodpecker, B. monkey, C. cat, D. vulture. Correct answer hai option A, woodpecker. Number 12. Which animal can't bite food so have to swallow it whole? A. leopard, B. snakes, C. crocodile, D. none of these. Correct answer hai option B, snake. Snake can't bite food so have to swallow it whole. Number 13. Which animal lives in man-made homes? A. pet animals, B. wild animals, C. farm animals, D. pets and farm animals. Correct answer hai option D, pets and farm animals. Number 14. Which of the following animals is useful to us? A. rhinoceros, B. giraffe, C. panther, D. camel. Correct answer hai option D. Camel give us milk and is used for transportation in desert. 15. Which animal has a pair of visible big teeth which are not meant for eating? A. elephant, B. crocodile, C. nilgai, D. tiger. Correct answer hai option A. Elephant have a pair of visible big teeth which are not meant for eating. They are called tusks. What a special name has been given to the animals that live on land? A. terrestrial animal, B. aquatic animal, C. amphibians animals, D. none of these. Correct answer hai option A, terrestrial animal. Terrestrial animal are the animals which live predominantly or entirely on land.